both in fuel, food, and monetary. And as I've said, if of the 25 individuals that were transported to New Providence, two has already succumbed. That would take the death, the number of deaths to seven. And again, I want to assure and inform the Bahamian population that we can expect more deaths to be recorded.